Sasha, thanks for that. And just into our newsroom, we're learning now that a student at Grant Sawyer Middle School also arrested today for assaulting a teacher. We can tell you, though, this is not related to Foothill High School, what Sasha was just talking about. A letter to parents pointing out that the teacher was not physically harmed was also sent out.